My name is Colin and I'm the e-commerce manager of the Case Factory. Before we've had a shop on Nybrogatan, but as we now are only online, we wanted to have the chance to use a pop-up to see how that would be for our customers. Pop-up is more like new and fresh and exciting. If some store has an online store and then they have a pop-up, it's more like a thing you want to go visit. And also, like, why would you have just a regular store all the time, like taking up so much money on the rent and stuff? It just feels like outdated, but a pop-up is just a great extension to an online shop. Like I said before, especially for us, having a product that is so important to be able to show the quality of, I think a pop-up is the way, is the future. And then you can also like have on several like locations around, but just to create some brand awareness is just the perfect way to do that, I think. Also, you get so much inputs from the customers doing that and like who actually buys the products. And like we have a lot of data, but that's like a different sort of data, so to speak. We get so much more like emotional inputs or like how do they interact with the products and like what do they like and who are they like, and you know, all of these things that you don't get from data.